with the Bible in his hand. He thumbs the well-worn pages like before. The evening young and he an aged man. He seeks to understand his maker.
Goodest news he's ever heard.